a big win. Let's see what happens. Slides it to the point. That one just hit the post. He gains the zone. Propelled. Score!
When you're thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.